since Hogan has wrestled in the New York City area. Quite some time.
Long time.